You didn't slaughter every one of the Starks. No, no. That was your mistake.
Your decisions anymore.
Of course you can, but
Joffrey never let anyone question his authority. You think he was a good king?
Do you think I'm Joffrey?
Do I look like a slut? Uh-huh. Shut up.
You've been quiet since you came home. You're angry with me.
No, not angry.
You're afraid of me?
Do you want me to be afraid of you?
Now follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too.
It's a pretty song. I've never heard it before.
It's a new one.
I'm about to tell you the story of my life. More specifically, why my life ended.
Every day, it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will truly come my way. Hey.
All right, I'll stop trying to protect you, and you stop trying to undermine
me. I'm not trying to undermine you. You have to be smarter than Father. You need to be smarter than Rob. I loved them, I missed them, but they made stupid mistakes and they both lost their heads for it.
And how should I be smart? By listening to you.
Euron Greyjoy didn't come here for that.
Mm. What did he come here for then?
A queen.
What did she say?
With the Iron Fleet, you own the seas.
You talk dirty to me.
You can defeat the invaders in the east?
No! No, 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 no! Did I mention no?
And the pretenders in the north and south?
What do you want in return?
Ever since I was a little boy, I wanted to grow up and marry the most beautiful woman in the world. So here I am.
Call me beautiful, so original.
Mother!
Decline your proposal.
I win, you lose.
I walk along the avenue. I never thought I'd meet a girl like you. Meet a girl like you.
Cersei of House Lannister, first of her name, Queen of the Andals and the First Men, Protector of the Seven Kingdoms.
What does she want?